You walked me blind and backwards into this mess, kid. Who the hell was that jester back there?
Atabai. An assassin. And my mentor.
So you're all part of some daffy religion?
We're assassins and we follow a free guide. But it does not command us to act or submit. Only to be wise.
Oh, do tell. I'd love to hear it.
Nothing is true. Everything is permitted. This is the world's only certainty.
Everything is permitted. I like the sound of that. Thinking what I like and acting how I please.
You parrot the words, but you do not understand.
Don't get...
Ah! The way forward's blocked.
That's a door, I reckon.
Aye. And there should be some way to open it. A mechanism somewhere.
Like a capstan?
Hmm. Those blocks up there. Climb into them. Scared. They have the upper hand now. The door's mechanism seems to be broke. Let's find another way around. Follow on, man. Jump! Still drawing breath.
Enough to curse you with, kid. Great treasure beyond.
Treasure? Right.
Whatever's waiting at the end of this path had better be worth my time.
That'll depend on you.
Okay.
But I'm taking you to see me spin your head right round. I only hope you can take the shock of it.
I can handle myself. The prize your mentor asked me to see looks nothing like the man they called the Sage, I'm sorry to say.
Keep your trousers tied up. We've one more riddle to solve. These statues are like the ones we've seen before. Pictures carve them.
Pictures carved on the floor as well. Not of the same sort.
There's a correspondence there. But what?
One group is predators, the other is prey.
Which predator goes with which prey? That's the question.
Right.
There's your correspondence. Match a predator with its prey.
means that's him, the sage. But this thing must be hundreds of years old.
Older still. You're certain it's him?
Aye. It's the eyes that mark him.
Did the Templars say why they wanted this sage?
They drew some of his blood into this small glass cube.
Like this one?
Aye. They meant to ask him about the observatory too, but he escaped.
Huh. We're finished here.